House Health Policy Committee will come to order. Would the clerk please take attendance?
Chair Rogers.
Here.
Representatives Whitsett.
Here.
Carter.
Here.
Hanson.
Here.
Neely.
Here.
Glanville.
Present.
Copia.
Here.
Conlon.
Present.
Barham.
Here.
Fitzgerald.
Here.
Miller.
Here.
Rankin.
Here.
Vanderwall.
Present.
Pillar. Mueller.
Here.
Van Wert. Rob.
Here.
Schmaltz.
Here.
Thompson. Madam Chair, you have 17 members present. You do have a quorum.
Thank you. Representative Rankin moves to approve the minutes from our meeting on June 22nd. Seeing no objection, minutes are approved. Today, we are voting out HB 4200 and Senate Bill 31 to ensure that all children in Michigan are screened for lead poisoning at an early age. As a reminder, we adopted H1 substitutes to both bills on June 22nd. We do have a couple of additional cards. Michigan League of Conservation Voters supports both bills, and Ascension Michigan supports both bills, as well as Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan supports both bills. Representative Whitsett moves to report HB 4200 with recommendation as a substitute H1. Madam Clerk, please take the vote.
Chair Rogers.
Yes.
Representatives Whitsett.
Yes.
Carter.
Yes.
Hanson.
Yes.
Neely.
Yes.
Glanville.
Yes.
Copia.
Yes.
Conlon.
Yes.
Barham.
Yes.
Fitzgerald.
Yes.
Miller.
Yes.
Rankin.
Yes.
Vanderwall.
Yes.
Pillar. Mueller.
Yes.
Van Wert.
Yes.
Rob.
Yes.
Schmaltz.
Yes.
Madam Chair, or Thompson. Madam Chair, you have 16 yeas, 0 nays, and 1 pass. House Bill 4200 is reported with recommendation as substitute H1.
Motion carries. Moving on to Senate Bill 31, Representative Neely moves to report SB 31 with recommendation as substitute H1. Madam Clerk, please take the vote.
Chair Rogers.
Yes.
Representatives Whitsett.
Yes.
Carter.
Yes.
Hanson.
Yes.
Neely.
Yes.
Glanville.
Yes.
Copia.
Yes.
Conlon.
Yes.
Farhan.
Yes.
Fitzgerald.
Yes.
Miller.
Yes.
Rankin.
Yes.
Vanderwall.
Yes.
Pillar. Mueller.
Yes.
Van Wert.
Yes.
Rob.
Yes.
Schmaltz.
Yes.
Thompson. Madam Chair, you have 16 yeas, 0 nays, and 1 pass. Senate Bill 31 is reported with recommendation as substitute H1.
Motion carries. I appreciate the bipartisan support on taking steps to protect our children from lead poisoning. The effects of lead on developing brains is so significant, and the costs of doing nothing are enormous. I want to take a moment to thank the members of this committee for their work over the past 6 months. I appreciate everyone's thoughtful comments, suggestions, engagement, and deliberation, and bipartisan support for important legislation addressing lead poisoning, preventing sexual assault, making it easier to sign up on the organ donor registry, ensuring clean drinking water for our children, and other vital policies. I hope to get off to a brisk start when we return from our in-district work period this fall. So if you have legislation in the public health arena that you would like to see taken up by this committee, please reach out to my office this summer so we can work together. I hope to see all of you outdoors and moving your bodies frequently and often this summer and enjoying the wonders of nature that our great state has to offer. Have a wonderful summer, and we will see you likely in September. Representative Vanderwall moves to excuse absent members. There being no objection, the motion prevailed by unanimous consent. There being no further business before the committee, we will stand adjourned.